And God even gave them the design for the space. And the design was something that was really familiar to them. Something that was really culturally relevant to them, because God often incorporates your current culture into the plan or the design for your life so that what is familiar or comfortable will remind us of or transport us to a place that we want to be. So the whole thing clicks, so we connect. So God wanted to take them from the place of slavery to the place of salvation, but before they could go from slavery to salvation, they had to stop first at Sinai so God could create a space. And he wanted to take them from the tomb of slavery and of Egypt into the temple of the promised land where they could be free. But before they could get to the temple, they had to pause and do that whole thing in a tent or inside of a tabernacle. And the reason God did that is so that as they traveled round and round and round from place to place, they would realize that wherever it was that they stopped in their journey, they needed to make a space for God. And that space was never supposed to be connected to a place. That's why you need to pray throughout the week. That's why you need to worship throughout the week. Why you need to feed yourself spiritually rather than only wait till you can get the homily or you can get the talk or you can get the message or you can get the sermon. You can call it whatever it is you want to call it. But if this is the only time you eat, you're either going to look really bloated or you're going to look really malnourished. And so God wanted to teach these people that they always needed to make a personal space for his presence because he is with us wherever we go.